hamstring, and I'm lifting the patella here. He has knee pain, so that should create a space that could give him some relief. So then he can perform better in his game. I'm gonna try to get in here. See how I cannot move the fizz? He really needs this, actually. So the cup is used for treatment, but also diagnosis. Love those tools. They work awesome.
So Linda and Davon here with Canadian Massage Conference. Linda just performed a dynamic cupping massage on Davon from BC Lions. How did it go, you two?
Well, it felt amazing. I've never been massaged with cups before. So the in-depth, how deep it felt, I don't think fingers could get that deep to actually lift up certain muscles that she was lifting with the cup. So it was definitely a great experience.